Hello guys, it's me, Dinesh713. Welcome back to another video. Today we're still playing Detroit Become Human because I'm actually having fun with the game. So, let's go.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean to wake you.
So it wasn't a nightmare.
No. No, it wasn't a nightmare. How about a nice warm bath? And then we can go out and try to get you something to eat. What do you say? Okay. I'll run you a bath.
You know? I fuck with the black.
You're pretty like that. You really look like a human now.
Thank you.
Your bath's ready.
Thanks, Michael. I'm joined by Corktown resident Todd Williams, who was violently attacked by his AX-400 around 11 p.m. last night. Todd, can you tell us what happened?
having dinner. I was minding my own business. The damn thing jumped on me. Managed to defend myself, but it would have been crazy. I thought it was gonna kill me.
Bullshit.
I fought it off, but it ran away.
Thank you, Todd. Disturbing news for android owners everywhere. Police have launched a search to find the android. Let's hope they find it fast.
Bullshit.
It's not true. He's lying.
I know.
He's the one who tried to hurt us.
Facts. Thank you, Alice.
What a fucking hoe. We have nowhere to go.
We do.
And the police are looking for us now.
That android yesterday, he gave me an address. He said we could get help there. Could be worth a try. We can't change the past, Alice. But we can decide the future. We're gonna pull through, and soon all this will just be a bad memory. Finish getting ready. I'll go out and find some food for you, and then we can get going.
Lieutenant Anderson, Detroit Police. Looking for a female android robbed a store down the road last night. You seen anything?
An android? No, I don't think androids here.
Have you seen anyone that looks like this?
Fuck. I knew there was something weird about her. She came in last night. She was dressed normal, you know? There was no way I could tell.
Is it still here?
Yeah, probably. Room 28.
Thank you. Wait in the car.
You're going to need me, Lieutenant. I know more about androids than you do.
Listen, I'm tired of you talking back to me. You're a machine, so shut the fuck up and do what I say.
All I want is to accomplish my mission. I'm sorry if that upsets you.
You want to see the end of your mission? Stop busting my fucking balls.
What I wanted. Do. Hello guys, it's me, Ninja713. Welcome back to another video. Today I'm not finishing the game, but I'm doing what I needed to do before my game crashed. So yeah.
Ben, yeah, still at the motel.
Right.
Send some uniforms and cordon off the area. I'm heading to his room now. You wait in the car.
I think it's best if I go with you.
Listen, I'm tired of you talking back to me. You're a machine, so shut the fuck up and do what I say.
All I want is to accomplish my mission. I'm sorry if that upsets you.
Want to see the end of your mission?
Motherfuck. Motherfuck, bitch.
Ben, yeah, still at the motel. You wait in the car.
You're going to need me, Lieutenant. I know more about androids than you do.
If she doesn't like
either, listen, I'm tired of you talking back to me. You're a machine, so shut the fuck up and do what I say.
All I want is to accomplish my mission. I'm sorry if that upsets you.
Want to see the end of your mission? Stop busting my fucking balls. It's gone.
Oh, wait.
Shit, that's them! Stop!
Fuck.
Quick, call it in!
Fuck. Shit. I want a successful car escape. I fucked it up last time. I'm not fucking up it again. I just became so fucking frustrated that I just stopped speaking English for a minute. Shit, man. God, I'm such a failure. When I'm able to go, it'll let me. fog. We did it. I'm not trying to avoid cars.
Are you okay?
Pretty bug.
Several sources report that CyberLife has provided Detroit police with a prototype detective android. Although police assistant androids have existed for several years now, this would be the first case of an android being authorized to play an active role in criminal investigations. We contacted CyberLife for comment, but no longer.
Oh boy, Marcus.
We are now approaching Ferndale Station.
One moment. All right, we are back.
Spare some change?
Hey, I'm broke, motherfucker.
Apparently she did.
Yeah. Hey, you. Hey, you.
I forgot I'm not allowed to sleep anymore, so weekend sleeps for the week.
Damn, bro, you got the whole squad laughing. Why you built like a fucking tuna? My way, or the highway. Go down the escalator. Fuck stairs. Ask for normal bitches. I ain't down with that. Fuck you. My way, or the highway. Found it. Analyze. Yeah.
how are you? Awesome.
Yes. You hear about that artist, Carl Manfred?
Yes, I do. Oh boy, Carl. I love you, Carl. You are a real one. I almost took day too long. Fuck you. If I get ran over, I get ran over, but y'all motherfuckers taking 9 years. Zach, why you build like a fucking Minecraft zombie? Me playing a game. You check this tic tac. What?
Black vibe doesn't matter to any other person until you're a white guy. Suddenly everybody. Nobody gives a shit about this before then.
I'm one of them damn near stealthy bitches. One average viewer.
Find the next graffiti. Jump.
Yeah.
Nice parkour. Epic. Now that's epic. Whoa, does that say Darkle? That's kind of racist. Thank you. I know what I have to do to fucking preview. Then here. And then computer. Thank you. Now that was epic. Uno, dos, tres, y tata. I bet she's shaking ass with her hand down. That's twins. Yeah. I knew that bitch. Fuck. Compute, motherfucker. Compute, compute, bitch. Arr. Hell yeah, Marcus. Get your ass in gear. Pog. Fucking poggers. 90 pog champs in chat, motherfucker. Fucking burb. Shut up. Thank you.
Motherfucker!
I didn't even move my controller that time, honestly. I like that, that's cool. I'd be that pretty motherfucking man. ASAP? Yes, sir. Rocky? Yes, sir. Be that pretty motherfucking man. Is that? Yes, sir. Rocky? Yes, sir. So Texas is great. Thank you, sir. Oh yeah. Just fucking startle me like that. Man, I ain't that pretty motherfucker, man. That motherfucker just got oofed. One of us. One of us. One of us. Hello.
Welcome to Jericho.
What's poppin', my bitches? Hey. Corner.
You want a flutter?
Last shit hot tip you gave me sent me back a week's wages, baby.
Come on, this is different. It's 100% guaranteed. You can't go wrong.
Straight.
Hey, you won't regret this.
What is your problem? Don't you ever do as you're told? Look, you don't have to follow me around like a poodle.
Sorry for my behavior back at the police station. I didn't mean to be unpleasant.
Oh, wow. You've even got a brown nose and apology program. As if CyberLife thought everything, huh?
Leave that thing here.
Huh, not a chance. Follows me everywhere.
I don't want to alarm you, Lieutenant, but I think your friends are engaged in illegal activities.
Well, everybody does what they have to get by. As long as they're not hurting anybody, I don't bother him.
That's fair.
This Pedro, he was proposing illegal gambling. Am I right?
Yeah.
And you made a bet.
Yeah.
Is there anything you'd like to know about me?
Hell no. Well, yeah. Why do they make you look so goofy and give you that weird voice?
CyberLife androids are designed to work harmoniously with humans. Both my appearance and voice were specifically designed to facilitate my integration.
Well, they fucked up.
Maybe I should tell you what we know about deviants.
You read my mind. Proceed.
We believe that a mutation occurs in the software of some androids, which can lead to them emulating a human emotion.
In English, please.
They don't really feel emotions. They just get overwhelmed by irrational instructions, which can lead to unpredictable behavior.
Emotions always screw everything up.
True.
The androids aren't as different from us as we thought.
Yeah.
Can I ask you a personal question, Lieutenant? Why do you hate androids so much?
I have my reasons. You ever dealt with deviants before?
A few months back, A deviant was threatening to jump off the roof with a little girl. I managed to save her.
So I guess you've done all your homework, right? Know everything there is to know about me?
I know you graduated top of your class. You made a name for yourself in several cases and became the youngest lieutenant in Detroit. I also know you've received several disciplinary warnings in recent years, and you spend a lot of time in bars.
So what's your conclusion?
You're amazing.
I think working with an officer with personal issues is an added challenge. But adapting to human unpredictability is one of my features.
Aww. Pauline.
I just got a report of a suspected deviant.
Shit.
It's a few blocks away. We should go have a look. I'll let you finish your meal. I'll be in the car if you need me.
The boys. They're getting along. My boys are grown up.
Hey, Connor.
Hello.
You run out of batteries or what?
I'm sorry. I was making a report to CyberLife.
Yo, why am I actually tearing up, though?
Well, do you plan on staying in the elevator?
Yes.
No. I'm coming.
Hey, what do we know about this guy?
Not much. Just that a neighbor reported that he heard strange noises coming from this floor. Nobody's supposed to be living here, but... The neighbor said he saw a man hiding an LED under his cap.
Oh, Christ. If we have to investigate every time somebody hears a strange noise, we're gonna need more cops.
Anybody home? Open up, Detroit Police!
Stay behind me.
Got it.
Damn, bees. Not my boy, Barry. Barry the bee.
What the fuck is this?
Burp.
Ugh. Jesus, this place stinks.
Burp.
Well, looks like we came for nothing. Our man's gone.
RA9.
Any idea what it means?
RA9. Written 2,471 times. It's the same sign Ortiz's android wrote on the shower wall. Why are they obsessed with this sign?
Looks like mazes or something.
chair.
Its LED is in the sink.
Not surprised it was an android. No human could live with all these fucking pigeons.
True.
RT. Probably initials.
You put his initials in his jacket? That's something your...
The driver's license is fake.
Cool. At least we didn't come for nothing.
Jesus, I hate these things!
I'm feeling it. Fuck it, dude. Balance. What's up, dipshit?
Holy shit!
Hey, be careful! I'm saving Hank.
Shit! Oh, shit! We had it! Fuck! It's my fault. I should have been faster.
You'd have caught it if it weren't for me.
It's okay. It's okay, Hank.
That's alright. We know what it looks like. We'll find it.
I let my boy Hank die, bro.
Hey, Connor.
Yes?
Nothing.
Fuck! Kidding. I only fucked up one part. I could have. Damn it. That would have been cool. I don't care if Rupert gets away. I care more about my boy. Hello.
Who are you? Fugitives. Just like you.
No shit.
My name is Josh.
Hello, Josh.
I'm Simon.
Hi, Simon.
North.
North.
This is Jericho?
It's a refuge for those who don't want to be slaves anymore.
And hiding just to stay alive, that's freedom to you?
Humans hate us. Hiding is the only way we can survive.
There is no safe place for those like us.
Yeah.
If humans knew we were here, they'd kill us.
And you knew that only an android could follow the trail, didn't you?
Only those who are like us can find Jericho.
If you could decipher the signs, it's because one of us trusted you enough to give you the key.
There's a place where we can be free. Find Jericho!
I understand how you feel, but we have more freedom here than you ever did.
Humans were your masters, and now it's fear that rules you. You're no freer than you ever were. You've only found a new master.
You're lost. Just like the rest of us. We didn't ask for this. Mm-hmm. All we can do now is deal with it.
That's fair.
You're safe here. You can stay with us as long as you want.
Thank you.
Go and see Lucy. She might be able to help you.
In very good shape, am I? My diagnostic program isn't working. I don't think it would have anything good to say anyway.
What happened to you?
They tied me to the back of a car. I think they wanted to have fun. I don't want to shut down. No, I don't want to shut down.
Humans are afraid of dying, too. Do you know what happens after death?
No. No, I don't.
Well, I'm about to find out. What's your name?
Marcus.
I was glad to meet you, Marcus.
Are you Lucy?
Sit down.
I take an order from a broken bitch.
I could.
Show me. I'll stop the bleeding.
How the fuck you know?
Drink this.
Bro, that is my blood. Why would I drink? That was fucking chugged, bro. He just went gulp.
Give me your hand.
Of course.
You had it all, and you lost it all.
Yeah.
You've seen hell, and now hell lives in you.
I am RA9.
Your heart is troubled. A part of shadow and a part of light. Which will prevail?
Light, motherfucker.
Your choices will shape our destiny.
Of course. I really forget this game was first out on PlayStation. The way they transferred it over is fantastic. Would I prefer not have to do a display capture for this? Well, yeah, but it's still a great game nonetheless. Bro, I wanted to talk to you.
You motherfucker.
Hello, Simon. I fucks with you, North.
What was your function before coming here?
Sex.
What do you care?
Of these guys in pretty bad shape.
That's how the humans treat those who disobey. They despise us. They'll never accept what we are.
Who found this place?
Nobody knows anymore. Whoever he was, his body's probably lying somewhere on this boat. If you came here for comfort, you came to the wrong place.
Fuck, man. I want to be good with her.
Who are you?
Fugitives. Just like you. My name is Josh.
I'm Simon.
North.
And you knew that only an android could follow the trail, didn't you?
Only those who are like us can find Jericho.
If you could decipher the signs, it's because one of us trusted you enough to give you the key.
This is Jericho?
It's a refuge for those who don't want to be slaves anymore.
How many are you?
There are 19 of us still in working order. The rest were damaged escaping their masters.
Many tried to reach Jericho. Few succeed. Humans have little pity for our kind. I understand how you feel, but we have more freedom here than you ever did.
I came to Jericho looking for hope. Looks like I'm not gonna find any here.
You're lost. Just like the rest of us. We didn't ask for this. All we can do now is deal with it.
You're safe here. You can stay with us as long as you want.
Thank you. You are a real one. We're brothers.
Go and see Lucy. She might be able to help you.
Bro, you still got your fucking chip in you, with your dumb ass.
Do you know what happens after death?
No. No, I don't.
Well, I'm about to find out. What's your name?
Marcus.
I was glad to meet you, Marcus.
Very good shape, am I?
Nah.
My diagnostic program isn't working. I don't think it would have anything good to say anyway.
What happened to you?
They tied me to the back of a car. I think they wanted to have fun. I don't want to shut down.
Threw him out when they didn't want him anymore. He was living on the streets before we brought him here.
They'll all shut down if we don't find a way to help them.
To help them, we need blue blood and biocomponents. We salvage what we can from those who shut down. But there's never enough.
So, how do they survive?
They won't. We're slowly dying out.
Who found this place?
Nobody knows anymore. Whoever he was, his body's probably laying somewhere on this boat.
Well, these guys need spare parts and blue blood. Why hasn't anybody gone to get that?
It's not that simple. Can't just go shopping at a CyberLife store. Anyway, nobody wants to risk leaving Jericho.
How long have you been here?
4 weeks, 3 days, 11 hours. When I escaped, there was nowhere else to go. Jericho seemed as good a place as any. If you came here for comfort, you came to the wrong place.
Are you Lucy?
Sit down. Show me. I'll stop the bleeding. Drink this. Give me your hand. You had it all, and you lost it all. You've seen hell, and now hell lives in you. Your heart is troubled. A part of shadow and a part of light. Which will prevail? Your choices will shape our destiny.
Simon, I know where we can find spare parts. Cyberlife Warehouse is in Detroit Harbor. They have everything we need.
The docks are guarded. We can't just walk in there and take what we want. Humans will never let us.
Which is why we won't ask permission.
We don't have any weapons. And even if we did, none of us knows how to fight.
We can steal what we need without fighting.
We'll just get ourselves killed.
Maybe. But it's better than waiting here to be shut down.
I'm with you.
Pog!
Maybe it's worth a try.
Pog!
Okay. I'm in.
Poggers!
I agree, though, it is pretty risky. On that note, what'd you say? Hope you guys have a good day, and peace out.